Tonight, investigators are poring over surveillance tapes trying to figure out why a Metro Light rail train collided with a Metro bus again.
11 News starts right now.
And we are beginning with breaking news from Northwest Harris County.
A manhunt is underway right now for two people who broke into a home on Pearsall and tied up a woman. Deputies are using dogs to search the area.
It's unclear why this